Okay. Ate some food. I tried to take a nap. It didn't work out. Did eat food. And took a shower. Still feel pretty demotivated, but here I am. Now it goes off. I cannot stand the fucking way the controls just do not respond. Like, I'm trying to theronize. There we go.
Also part of the Reaper's Curse?
Topaz, wow. Sick loot.
Are you ready for this?
No mercy! Wounds that won't heal! Hard to deflect! Make them pay!
Come on, really?
Like something I'll have to fight? No? Okay. Just the key. Thought it was gonna be another, like the other thing, except I'd have to fight it before it activated. I was wrong. Sometimes that happens, me being wrong. Shit. Try to avoid a fight by almost running into a harder fight. I'm that special kind of stupid. Okay. Oh, fuck you too, buddy. Wow, I was even blocking. Just out of nowhere had the instinct to block and... Huh. Game decided to fuck me anyways.
I refuse.
Caught up again. Fuck you.
You need to be extremely well.
Won't activate.
No mercy! Wounds that won't heal! Hard to deflect! Lethal pay! Take that! Devour! Right in! Finish! You're defenseless! Zero impact! Take that! Devour! Finish! You're defenseless! Zero impact! Take that! Devour!
I will kill you through your goddamn guard.
You won't get away.
Like I said, I will kill you through your goddamn guard. Okay. Bye. Those will matter eventually. Now, check out this gun. Nothing can be unessential. I forget really applies to those things, but... entrance is something that's still closed off.
Are you ready for this?
No, not at all.
No mercy! Wounds that won't heal! Carved into flesh! Make for pay!
Oh, I went from not able to Therianize to saying, eh, it's probably better if I don't right now anyways. Oh. Because I wanted to use it on the new thing with the full life. But then of course I got stunned. It wouldn't fucking go off. Also, what the hell stunned me? I didn't even see myself get hit. One of these monkeys throw a turd at me? Hey! Wasn't surprised, it went off. That time. And that time. Startle it to go off. It's not going off. Come on, maybe now? Come on, come on. Should have been a four. Really? Keeps fucking me over with the Therianizes. I'm gonna lose. Do not like you. I think I missed something. That one thing didn't unlock. Yeah, but I'm gonna look anyways. And there's another one of those. I can actually put one of the orbs I got into. Like that in the middle. I'm busy looking. Clearly missed something like that statue thing somewhere.
Black cat fire of no escape! Break shit! Light of life! Illuminate! Forget the pain!
Nice, fuck. Clearly I missed something somewhere. I don't know if that's just a remnant of the thing I activated, or if it's something I can actually use. Let's check it out. I think it's just a remnant. Seen another one of those things to put stuff in. Hey now, he's throwing random shit at me. Again, man, it's good that I wasn't trying to pick something up. I would have been pissed off if it kicked me out. Game is goddamn bizarre with that shit. Same one from before, but I saw another one somewhere down there. No, I don't see it. Fuck.
You're
won't get away.
That was cute. Like how my block activated right after I got hit by everything. They're sitting there holding blocks just to get hit by that, sure. No, I bothered. Just kept attacking. Piece of shit. Everything in this game has so much life. Come on, do the thing. Wow. See how long it takes him. Oh, no, I was gonna say. He was standing there quite a while doing jack shit.
I refuse to fall.
What did I miss, and where did I miss it? I'm sure how I managed to miss that, but I see it now.
You're strong, but I'm stronger.
Well, not when the goddamn Mystic Art. Well, now. We'll never fucking do it.
No mercy! Wounds I won't heal. Hardly the flesh. Take the pain! Take that! Devour! Finish!
It's like, freak time after this, because my cat wants attention. Looks like I can do this one-handed. Don't make it complicated, guys. What the hell?
Devour!
That was tougher than I would have liked.
I kept the man's attention, so... Look, it's time for a break, which is fine by me, because I'm sick of this fucking game anyways.